In this video, we are going to discuss about construction and working of impulse turbine used in a hydropower plant for generation of electricity. The Pelton wheel turbine is a type of impulse turbine in which kinetic energy coming from nozzle is converted into rotational energy, and then with the help of generator, the electricity is obtained. In this machine, the reservoir is at higher level and turbine is located at ground level. Here penstock is similar to pipe, which is used for conveying water to turbine. One end of penstock is connected to reservoir of turbine and other end is connected to nozzle. The water flowing through fixed nozzle will strike the blade with constant pressure. The blade of impulse turbine are usually bucket shaped, where each bucket has double cups with splitter between cups. It separates jet of water between cups and thus increases turbine performance. The buckets are located at periphery of runner, where runner is circular disc that is mounted on rotating shaft, and this rotating shaft is known as rotor. When water jet strike the blade start rotating with runner in same direction of water flow. Due to change in momentum, the turbine shaft is start to rotate. In this way, kinetic energy coming from nozzle is converted into rotational energy of shaft, and with the help of generator, the electricity is obtained. Here water strike the blade tangentially, hence it is known as tangential flow turbine. Here sphere shape is conical structure that moves in out in nozzle to regulate flow of water which strike the bucket. Here braking jet is used to stop turbine blade gradually, where supply of water from nozzle is stopped.